thumb is bent, pointer points to the tip. The tall man uses his side. I tuck my last two fingers in and take them for a ride. Now I'm holding it just so and not too tight. Every finger knows what to do.